Chief. Yes. Thank you, Bill and Leslie. Indeed, we are at the State Fair, the Oklahoma State Fair. And, you know, we love featuring, of course, all these things that are made in Oklahoma, and especially the things that nature's give us. John Gartman, he is with Valley View Pecan Company, and obviously I would imagine pecans and a whole lot more, correct?
Yes, sir. We've got pecans and everything, chocolate to go with it.
All right, including some fudge I saw down here. How long have you been in business?
We've been in business 42 years.
Holy cow. So are we, are these all Oklahoma pecans?
The pecans are right out here, the ones he's standing out there are Oklahoma pecans. That's where we are. We're a pecan selling
plant. I see. Explain that. Obviously, shell out.
We take pecans and the end shell of the pecans and turn them into meat.
That's what
these are right here. These are the pecan meats. And this is the Oklahoma native.
All right, now is there a season for here?
The season at pecans runs from about the 1st of November looking through January until we get to peak.
Okay. All right, now let's talk about some of the stuff that you get down here. I noticed you have some fudge, and then you also have some things like sugar-free pecans and that sort of thing.
We have everything from griddle to fudge to sugar-free. We've got sugar-free fudge over here for people.
Okay. And the people can purchase this as they come by. I also learned about your company.
Yes. We sell a lot.
Okay. So, final question here. We need to know. We need to know from the expert. Is it pecan or pecan?
Well, it's pecan. And that's all the other places it's called.
All right. So I think right 100% is always good. So thank you so much, John. Of course, you can stop by here and check out all their wide assortment that they have and their huge booth that they have at the Oklahoma State Fair inside the Oklahoma Expo Hall, which is where we're at. We'll talk more of Made in Oklahoma coming up a little bit later on. Bill, listen back to you.